Yesterday that we're going to be playing a real live person gig in New Hyde Park, and that is in New York on the Queens Long Island border. But we have to cancel that now on Friday because all the bars have to be shut down by 10 o'clock. So we were only starting at 10 o'clock. So we were shut down before we even got to start. Isn't that right, Davey?
Yeah.
So, but we will be back. We've been assured that it is as short as they can make it, and as soon as we're allowed back into the world after 10 o'clock, we will be back at the Brew House. And also, we are going to be playing next Wednesday in the Mean Fiddler Substitute, also known as Haswell Greens, and that's on 52nd Street, I believe, Dave, and just off Broadway. So if you are in town on Wednesday at 7 p.m, come in and visit us. We're going to try and bring some of the fiddler joy to Haswell's. So we have lots of people.
Yes. Hey, everybody.
Okay.
So I had to move the thing around because it was set up from all the mics the other day.
I see. Okay, so we've got lots of
Weather songs.
Weather songs, thank you. Hi, Auntie Bevy. Yay. No rain here at the moment. That's weird. It's always raining where you are. So we have Marco is with us, of course, and Mariah, and Bev is watching us in Dorset in England. And we have Scotland, Julie is with us. Hi, Julie and Sam, how are you doing? And we have Paddy's watching, and Tom, and Rafe. Okay, so. Oh, these are all good ones, Rafe.
There's a calm before the storm. I know it's been calm. Yeah.
Barry.
Yay!
You don't hear that.
No.
It's we're doing something. Something's off.
Okay. Eric is here. I'm here. Wait, where the hell am I? Excellent. Oh, again, Mariah, you're pulling out the musical theater. I love it. Good morning, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. Or something like that. That's from Hairspray. Every sound is a symphony. I love you, Baltimore. That's a great show. That was a great movie. I saw that the first time when it was Ricky Lake and Divine, I believe, was the one John Travolta played and Christopher Walken. Wasn't it actually, it was Divine and wasn't it Jerry Stiller? Am I wrong? Was that the dad? That was such a good movie. I love that one. Okay, so we have, thank you, Teresa and Julie, thanks very much. So, what other weather songs have we got, Dave?
I don't know.
Should we consult the Oracle, or you just want to play a song?
I don't know.
We've got Ireland in the house, of course. Hello, Ireland. Thank you very much for watching us. And, no way, Rafe. You are like a font of fun facts.
No way.
Rafe went to school with Ricky Lake. Look at that. So how old were you then, Rafe? That's grade school. What is that? Was that pre or post Hairspray times?
I can't think of anything.
Okay, let's have a look. Let's see. So Eric is with us. Lovely Eric. So November rain.
I think Eric. Oh, Eric had an anniversary I saw on Facebook, so happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Eric. Yay. And we have a couple of people that have birthdays that are with us.
No way.
What?
Nothing like a birthday.
Oh.
We'll get to celebrate this one.
We will do it in a little bit, but not right now. Okay. So,
I'm looking for some weather songs. I can't really think
she was
of any.
2 years older than you, Rafe. That's very cool.
She probably still is.
Cool. She probably... Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
It's going to be one of those days, isn't it? It's just going to be one of those days. So we have decided that Irish Night is going to be on Tuesday. So please keep those Irish requests coming. And we will do, well, Dave will do pretty much all of them. And I will sway. Because I've kind of taken to swaying while he does that.
I can't think of any weather songs.
So, okay. Let's have a look. Did we try that one, the one that people are asking for right here? Did we try
the Paul Schaefer one?
The Paul Schaefer? Is it Paul Schaefer did that?
Paul, no, he wrote it, he co-wrote it.
Stop it!
Yeah.
I did not know that.
I don't even know why I know that.
I don't know why you know that either, Dave. Okay. So Paul Schaefer, who was David Letterman's MD, apparently wrote this. So,
there you go. Did you know that? That Aunt Anne-Marie was Eric's high school teacher.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
That's weird. Yay, Irish Night. Yes. Oh, look at
Eric,
this song. It's
totally
all rain songs.
That.
Okay, let's have a look at this one. Okay. All right. Do you have it there, honey?
What am I doing?
Raining Men?
Oh, yeah.
All right. We might have to cut and run on this. But we'll try it. So this is for Pat. Hang on. Pat requested it for somebody. He requested it for Michael. This is for Michael. This is also for Lindsay. This is for Teresa. And Marco.
I tell you what, I remember we did do this because they put, look at this, H. H and H seventh chords, which I don't know what H means. But
oh,
and,
good.
And all through it, it can say an H. So someone put a typo and it just ran through the whole thing.
Okay.
So I want to take a guess that the H is a B.
Okay. But let's take a guess.
I'm going to guess. Every time it says H, I'm going to play some form of B.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Yes. I'm going to do that. Well, hi. We're your weather girls. And we got news for you. Get ready, all your lonely girls. Cause tonight, you're not going to be alone.
Everything's rising. Wellness get along. According to our sources, the street's the place to go. This night for the first time, just about half past ten. For the first time in history, it's gonna start raining.
And Michael's like, you know that Black Eyed song, Black Eyed Peas song for the bar mitzvahs?
No. Excellent. You know what, Mariah? We love a little brain spew.
Take advice. Someday you'll pay the price, I know.
to sacrifice our love. That's what a fade out sounds like.
There you go.
So there you go. We tried it. We tried it. Yay. Yes.
It's one of those days. So I don't know. The speaker is driving me insane.
You don't hear that?
No.
I think we broke it on Friday.
I think we broke it on Friday?
I think we broke it. You were there.
No, I'm saying it's like it's overloading.
Okay.
Not like too loud. It's just it keeps clipping off. Unless something's just up with the drums.
Aww. So there's Leo. Hi, Leo. How are you doing?
Leo was there when
Leo
we broke
was
our
there.
Speaker.
Maybe Leo broke it. Maybe Leo did it.
He Leo, came our over. Speaker's broken after Friday.
Yay, thank you. Okay, so, what else you got, Davey?
Oh, I don't know. I can't believe we tried that. Thank you for humoring me.
For humoring you? I do what I can, Dave. I do what I can. There are many songs that I think I know.
Yeah.
And then when we go to play them, it's like,
I don't know. Are there really that many weather songs?
There are. So it would seem, yeah. Do you know November Rain? So I was watching this show, so my new guilty pleasure, I think I told you about it, is it's a BBC Three show, I think, and it's called Don't Tell the Bride. And what it is that you have a couple, and they're about to get married, and BBC will pay for their wedding, like 10 grand or something like that, or 15 grand, if the bride will move out for 2 weeks and let the groom plan everything, including the dress. So,
and it's a show that only, it's a concept that only a guy in his 20s would actually subscribe to do
yeah.
that, would actually attempt that. He's so unaware of how the world works that he would attempt that.
So we were watching it, well, Dave wasn't, I was watching it, and there was one guy, God love him, who was actually in his 40s and decided he wanted to try and recapture his 20s, and he got his bride the November Rain dress. Isn't that awful? Do you get that? Do you get how bad that is? And she wore it as well, bless her, covered shoes and all. So the big puffy sleeves, the high-low situation, and then the horrible covered, like, mid-level stilettos. Eric, if you're watching, you know how bad that is. Yuck. Absolutely yuck. Leo just said he must confess he broke the speaker while sitting in the booth. He did. You've got a very powerful mind, Leo. We know how you work. So, Dave, are you struggling with songs?
I'm up to G and I don't see
any weather songs. What about Purple Rain?
Oh, let's do that.
What about All the Rains?
We'll do it. Yeah.
Because there's only so many kinds of weather.
Well, we did ice.
That's true.
We did rain.
Yes.
We did sunshine. Hey, you know what I got?
What?
The mist. Mist. Ick.
Oh, yeah. We'll do that.
You know.
Yeah, yeah.
That works.
Okay, we'll do this one first.
Okay. Well, why don't you do your one first? Because I already fucked up. Ooh. Messed up a song. Excuse me. Filter. Mariah, stop it. Stop it. It was her one wedding day, and she had to wear the November Rain dress. And she married him. Rainy days and Mondays. Oh, that's a great one. Oh, look at this. We've got more weather. We've got some scorpions, David.
Oh, there you go.
Look at this, you see? You're helping us out. Sometimes our brains don't work. I feel like it's all the time.
I figured out what's wrong with the speaker.
Tell us, we're intrigued, Dave.
So I moved.
This is very exciting stuff. I moved the panning over.
And the panning now is too much into the one side, and that's why the bass drum is overloading it. Fascinating stuff, I know.
Now, you got it?
No, I think it's already better
All right.
now.
Yes. it. Hawking out, hear the sailors cry. Taste the sea, feel the sky. Let your soul and your spirits fly as the sail into the sea. When the fog all blows, I will be coming home. When the fog all blows, I wanna hear it. Like way back when, in the days of old. And together we will flow into the when the fog blows, you know I will be coming home. When the fog all is over, I wanna hear it. Don't have to fear it, cause I'm gonna rock your gypsy soul. Like way back when, in the days of old. Together we will flow into the mystic.
So when Dave retunes his guitar, we're going to sing you a song. Filled with lots of lovely treats. I did see that your mom is in your little pod, so please give her a squeeze. And I hope you guys all had such a lovely day. So yay. All right. I'm all twisted. Okay, let's just do this. Let's have a look. So, we had this request. And again, it's one of those things that I crammed to learn, and now I can't remember how it goes. Changed too. The look of all of this has changed. So let's do this, and we'll do this. So I saw Marco requested this, and I saw that Pat requested this. Yay!
And yes, five, six, that's seven. It exactly,
Patty. Rain on me, me, me. Rain on me, me. Okay. So what key did I do this in? key did I do it in?
F.
F. What, did I have a capo?
G, 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 G,
G.
Hold on.
Okay, let's have a look at this. All right, so this is another weather-related song.
So,
bold boy, Eric. quick. Bold, bold.
What?
White lines.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum,
bum. So then that opens up a whole new level of song. Could do some Eric Clapton.
That was my,
Could do some Purple Haze. Yes.
That was my weather report for quite some time.
Oh God! Look, even thinking
about it makes me sneeze.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
One day you look to see I've come, but your mouth may read, so I'll follow the sun. You'll know I was the one, but you found me reach, so I'll follow the sun. And now the time has come, so my love, I must go. And though I lose a friend, in the end you will know. Oh, one day you'll find that
sun and rain, unless we play Christmas songs.
Don't do it. Don't open up that door. You know who's going to knock on it now any second.
Yeah.
So, what about this one?
Damon Who Pooped on the Couch.
Yes.
I have so many song. Friends like that.
I love that song.
Oh.
This one.
What's this?
This one.
Okay.
Remember that
arm?
Okay. Alright, ready?
Is this the key?
Let's see.
Yeah. and now I'm sitting here, sipping on my ice cold beer. All I've got's this sunny afternoon.
Lots of sun. We did mist. That was a little bit of a loophole, but it was still something to do with rain or something to do with weather. So what is your favorite weather related song? So it's helping us think of songs to do. Dave had one up and I changed it on him. So do you want me to put that one back up for you?
No, it's okay.
Okay. So, no. Marco, don't you start. What was that thing? There were 12 days of Christmas, and none of them are in November.
Yes.
So, the minute it hits December, okay? So I used to work in retail in town, and it was November when they used to play the Christmas songs, and by the time it hit Christmas, I was done. So the day after Christmas Day was the best day ever, because we'd have our regular playlist on again.
Escape. Just It's not safe. It's not safe. Just want someone to save me. I'll always be there when you wait. You know that I have to keep my chains throughout the day. So stay with me.
What's your favorite band that has a fruit in their name?
Maybe that's the next question. Oh, yes, 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 yes. I see it, Mariah.
Can
Sunny. No. Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny. You smile at me and release the pain. Is that how that one goes? And then there's more words, you see, so then I don't know it. Sing it.
I'm just doing it.
Okay.
But
is that Boney M?
Boney M did Ra Ra Rasputin, and they did.
But are they not somehow related to Milli Vanilli?
I don't know. I don't think so. I don't know. They also did Mary's Boy Child. Jesus Christ was born on Christmas Day. There you go, Marco. There's a Christmas song for you. Oh, I gotta look that up now and see if they are related to Milli Vanilli. Let's do this one. Okay.
I just want to do this. This has nothing to do with rain. I just want to do this.
You know what? We'll do this for Patty for his birthday. And they also did. By the rivers of Babylon, where we sat down. Hey, here we come. When we remember. Let's see. Can you say hi to my son, Damon? Of course I can. Sorry, we missed this. We saw, hi, Damon, and then we saw pooped on your couch.
Yes.
So,
hey, Damon.
We didn't know if that was real.
I thought it was the hamster. I saw it go by, but so sorry, Damon. Hey, Damon, hope you're having a nice time.
No, isn't the hamster, the hamster is Theresa May, right?
Oh, I'm confused.
So Theresa May is their hamster because it came from your German in-laws, is that correct? And then you were saying the next one was going to be, was it Boris was your next one? You're going to dress up in a hamster costume. I came in on the wrong part of this conversation. Bloody hell. Okay, I'm all in for Marco. Oh, Teresa's getting wagyu beef.
Ooh.
Mariah, you're very fancy. Okay. What the hell is that? That is Marie's with the salad. Oh, no. Sorry, we're just catching up. Talking about weather, something worse, man. Okay. Oh, I see what you did there. Is We Didn't Start the Fire a weather song or just a history lesson? Excellent. So that was Sunny. We got to that. Follow the Sun, we got to history lesson. We got to joined, yes. Boney M, yes. Got to that. Yes, yes, yes. Please say hi to Damon again. We're almost home. Hi, Damon.
Okay. Hey, Damon.
Yay. And then, no Christmas songs. Stop it too early. I agree. Jenna Trump, Darby, love it. Ain't No Sunshine. Marco, we did it. We started with that one. Did you miss that? We started with that. Okay, so let's keep going with our weather-themed ones. Does Damon have a favorite, Rafe, seeing as his are in the car together? I hope you're not texting and driving. I hope Damon is doing the texting for you. Oh, yes. All right, you have to do it, Dave.
No, because it's in weird. It's in from what I did. Like I did like an acoustic version of this.
Okay.
So...
Did you do it with the uke? Was that why?
I did it. No, I thought I did it like a ballad.
Ooh. All right, Joe, Mr. KSP, you don't get royal status yet, like your lady does. Always too early, Marco. Always too early.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
There's plenty of ones. But I realized I figured out the chord progression on the last line of the very song. Sorry about that. So it was.
Oh my God. That is a beautiful song and very good lyrical genius, that one.
Oh man, I feel, but that's 2 weeks in a row I've messed up the Scorpions.
I think I'll go for a walk outside now. The summer sun's calling my name.
I hear it now, but just can't stay inside all day.
I gotta get out.
Everybody's laughing.
Sunshine day.
Everybody's singing.
Sunshine day. There you go, Eric.
But I want to do the, you got to do the Bobby Brady. There's the Bobby Brady as the bridge. Can you feel the sunshine?
There's more to
it. Can you feel the sunshine? Yeah, it's Bobby. He gets all cool.
Ooh,
yeah.
He gets cool.
Sexy Bobby Brady.
Don't say those two words together, Dave.
And it's like the, it's the perm Brady Bunch. It's when they all got the perms.
They all got perms.
Yeah, all of it.
Stop.
Can you feel the sunshine?
Oh my God. Here we go. I looked up anything that I could think of that was weather related, and this came.
That song makes me cry.
Okay. All right. You ready?
And then can we do this song, and then can we just do like a half hour of songs we know? Is that okay?
You can do it on your own, sure.
Okay. I'm so sick of reading.
Oh my God. We got Krabby Dave today, everybody. I'd like to introduce you all to Krabby Dave. Kicking his gear, throwing stuff around, making faces. I'll try and do this one there to lighten
I'm
him
sorry.
Up.
I'm sorry, you're right. You're totally right. I'm sorry.
Oh, yay! We were only talking about that one, Stephen. He said, why does it always rain on me? Because you stay in Scotland, you daft arse. That's great. Okay, here we go. Something that we haven't covered yet.
It must have been cold there in my shadow. Never have some light on your face. You were content to let me shine. That's your way. You always walked a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory. Oh.
Louise Barry here.
Yay! Did you just what?
Did I see?
What did we see? What did we see? What did we see?
Oh, Fire in the Breeze by Eric Amorosi.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. Why does it always rain on me? Is it because I something when I was 17? So, we have...
Oh, what is that? That's a good tune.
That's Travis. Remember we were talking about that? Yeah. Why, what was the other Travis song that was on?
Sing.
Oh, yeah. That was in an ad over here, right? Okay. Oh, the thunder rolls. And the lightning strikes. Isn't that one? All right. Bit of useless info. Listen, we love a little bit of useless information. Let's have a look at that. There's actually hamster music available on YouTube to help you and your hamster go to sleep.
Wow.
Real life. And Jesus wept. You don't get that saying much nowadays, Patty. I missed that one. Jesus wept. Thanks, Kristen. Okay, neither of us need help with that. We're expert hibernators. Lovely. Look at this. I love this. All right, Davey. So, we have two more. Well, I have one more. Weather-related song.
Ooh, I got a weather-related song.
Okay.
I'm sorry I was crappy, everybody. Sorry, I was in a bad mood.
You were.
For no reason, I'm having an absolutely fabulous day. I've already had 5 meals. It's not even 5 o'clock.
You had your handwich today, is that?
I had a handwich that my wife saw, but I had several handwiches on my own. And I made ham.
Oh, hang on. Can we please clarify? Oh, this sounds awful.
A ham is just a piece of ham.
Oh my God.
A piece of ham without bread. But I made several helpings of ham and popcorn tacos.
Yum. That's if you'd like information on Dave's upcoming restaurant.
So that's my first recipe I'll share with you. It's ham on a hand, and you spread it with cream cheese, and then you put popcorn in the middle and you roll it up.
And then you eat it.
And it's so delicious.
That's what a handwich is, people, before anybody tries to shut us down.
So anyway, I'm sorry. I was cranky about the sound for no reason. I'm very sorry if I sullied the rainy day songs.
I mean, you just added to it. It was perfect. I think we might have a bit of a delay because did you?
I would love to describe the handwich again. So you take a hand. And you put a piece of ham on the hand, then you take a knife and you spread cream cheese
on the hand and the ham,
yes.
And then you put popcorn in the middle and you roll it up like a taco.
That's it. That is why it's called a handwich, because there is no bread. It's just merely Dave's hand.
Yeah.
And when you come to the restaurant, he will serve it to you from his hand.
And here's my theme.
Oh God, there's a theme?
There's a theme. I always said that I wanted to have I never told you this, but I want to have a place that sold comfort food. I was saying this for years. It sold really heavy food, fried chicken, mashed potatoes, everything comfort food, stuff you'd want to eat when you're hungover, or just stuff you eat, like stuff that your mom would make you. And then at the end, old ladies would come out and rub your belly. Wouldn't that be a great theme? And then I went to a restaurant in, I think it was Atlanta, like 10, 15 years ago, or 10 years ago anyway, and they... I heard it was like this big southern food. It was great. And the lady came out and she rubbed everybody's shoulders.
Wow.
Yeah, she stole my theme.
Is she in jail?
Steven, I am no longer a stoner, but I could write several stoner cookbooks. I'll share another great stoner one. One of my favorites.
God, okay,
I'm trying to help people be stoned.
So you I'm trying to help people be stoned.
So you can take any candy bar you want. You know, in America, we have Hershey bars because they're thin. They make good bread substitutes. Oh, but this won't translate unless people are American.
A dairy milk. So you know the way
you used to get... The whole recipe won't translate because it's real American food. But you pretend that the chocolate bar is the bread.
Okay.
And you put peanut butter on one side.
So you get the thin dairy milk chocolate, and then you do your peanut butter, and then...
And then you take the other side, and I know this is an American phenomenon. You put jelly or jam.
Jam. You see, you're translating.
And you take the jam, and you take the two and you eat it like a sandwich.
So you get the little... used to be 17p, but now I think they're super expensive. So the flat dairy milk ones, not the ones with the ridges. You put peanut butter, then you get another flat one, and then you put jam on it, and then you do this, and you put them together, and then you eat it. So that actually sounds pretty good.
So it's like the chocolate bar becomes the bread. So a lot of people are concerned they're eating too much bread. If you substitute the bread for chocolate bars, it might not help.
Okay.
Okay, anyway.
Dave, would you like to sing a song?
I got a rain song.
A
weather song.
Okay.
Sweet little smells, there is Christmas.
There we go.
Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the Lord. Here's me, I don't want you only. Don't turn me home again. I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling. You know just what I'm here for. See, you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show no faith, the magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Oh, and that's alright with me. You get high, the covers and study your pain. They cross the circle, your lovers throw roses in the rain. Waste your soul praying in vain for a savior to rise in these streets. Well, find no hero that's understood. All the redemption I can offer girls is beneath this dirty hood. With a chance to make it good somehow. And what else can we do now? Except roll down the window and the wind blow back your hair. Or not, we're gonna be too late to take a step anyway. Trade off his wings on some wheels. Now the back is waiting on the track. Oh, come take my hand. But right now it's not to case the mountain. Oh, 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 thunder road. Oh, thunder road. Oh, thunder road. Right out there I can carry the sun. Hey, I know it's there. We can make it. And we're on. Oh, 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 thunder road. Sweet. To my front seat, the doors open but the ride ain't free. Well, I ain't afraid, but where's it I ain't smoking? Take out my free heart, where is this broken? There he goes to the island, all the boys you sent away. Pay off these dusty beach trails, the skill and the phrase of burning out chivalries. They scream your name and out the street. Your graduation gown as it raises in there.
As I was singing, it has nothing to do with weather, but this weather in the
name. It says it in the name. That's a loophole. It counts.
Yes.
I was just reading back that Eric's fun fact was that people produce enough saliva in their lifetime to 2,500 gallons, I believe, that enough to fill 2 swimming pools.
Fascinating.
And then Paddy was talking about learning to swim, and then he said, I hope it's you have to practice in pea soup. P-E-A, and then Paddy, because it's Paddy, said it as long as it's not P-E-E soup. They were talking about Hershey Park, and then they were talking about sugar, and then they were talking about Hershey World. It was a great day. Don't know what could top the singing cows. Oh, wait.
Oh, did you get engaged? Oh,
you got engaged in Hershey World. That's so cute. Well, excellent. Yes, Stephen, I've had a deep-fried Mars bar. It was very good. What did you had?
I was in Scotland for 2 weeks and I ate nothing but deep fried candy bars.
Yes.
I've tried every kind of candy bar you can have deep fried. I couldn't believe that there was such a thing.
Oh, well.
Bounty one.
The Bounty is a good one. It's not one that's really, really.
The Kinder Bueno is good because it melts the inside even more.
You did a deep fried Kinder Bueno?
I was going to a different store buying candy bars and bringing them to the guy to batter dip them.
I like it that Dave went there to the place that like invented the deep fried candy bars and then went, you know what, I see what you're doing, but here's my suggestion.
The guy, he suggested it.
That's brilliant. I love it. Okay, so let's do yay. Let's do the one that was requested ages ago.
What is that now?
Purple.
Oh, yeah.
Purple Nurple.
What is the snafu we have in this all the time?
We have many a snafu in this one.
There's like a spot where I mess up, where I get the transition wrong.
I don't know. Tuesday. yourselves requested in. Get your requests in. Not yourselves requested. Get yourselves in. Make requests. And Dave will kick it off on Tuesday, and I will join him later. We had a lovely time with you.
Generous. We really appreciate it. Have a great day.
Bye.